Bagan, the formerly known as Bagan, was the capital of the present-day Myanmar in 1913. Bagan Archaeological Zone is the main attraction to the tourists in the region.
Bagan is known as the city with 1,000 pagodas, as it has more than over 2,000 pagodas and Buddhism towers.
Bagan, the shape and construction of each building is highly significant in Buddhism, which is popular on spiritual meaning. Bagan is one of the cheapest tourist destinations. The meals here will cost you 105 yuan. Bagan is rooted in historic cultural culture. Bagan is the ancient city located in the Mandalay region of Myanmar.
Archaeological zone is the most, main attraction. There we go.
Okay.
tourist. Bagans is one of the tourist. Bagans is one of the cheapest tourist destinations.
It's the ancient city located in the Mandalay region of Myanmar.
Bagan ha sido nombrada.
Bagan is a true testament of the devout religious. It has unique history, which is very interesting. You will love it.
Ngôi chùa cổ kính, không khí trong lành, một địa danh để chúng ta đến mỗi khi.